Most of us use common sense to stay alive. If you see a shark in the water, you don't go for a swim. If you hear thunder, you don't stand under a tree. And if a dog growls, you just don't pet it. So if you're thinking about crossing in front of a train, think again. Just don't do it. Stay alert and stay alive. This message brought to you by Operation Lifesaver.